So if Eric 2.0 is a hologram, what is Eric 3.0?
At that point, he's just Mel.
Well, well! I knew it was too good to be true.
Go.
Shall we? Last night, downtown, after he evaded the cops, security cam caught this.
Ouch.
4 hours of mid-engine. I'm betting that's where the bomb was.
Victim was Tom Norris, CEO of Norris Biotech, local firm.
Norris? Tony Stark grows up, he wants to be Tom Norris. This guy throws the sickest 4th of July party every year.
Oh, the one where the girls wear red, white, and blue lingerie?
It's beautiful. It's actually quite a patriotic soiree.
I thought that party was VIPs only.
Yeah, no, not that I've been. But if I had been, which I'm not saying that I have, it's only because the security guards are very pro-LAPD.
Which means he probably used his badge to get in.
Of course, I wouldn't do that. It's against LAPD regulations.
Anyway, I bet this Playboy Norris left a lot of actresses and models in his wake.
This bomb doesn't exactly fit the supermodel MO.
But husbands of models, I mean, that's a different story. They say that husbands of models are the worst. They say, I don't say that. People have told me, I'm gonna stop talking.
Okay, Heidi's still on with the State Department, but the headline is Norris Biotech was working on a highly classified ricin vaccine.
Currently, no vaccine exists for the toxin, and so far, ricin attacks have been limited in size and scope.
But if a ricin vaccine got into the hands of a well-funded group, they could vaccinate highly skilled operatives.
A terrorist group, instead of using radicalized zealots willing to die for a cause, they could use pros.
We need to find out if this vaccine project was compromised. Why don't you head over to Norris Biotech, see what he was working on?
Yeah, you got it.
Let's go see the Ferrari.
I'll meet you at the car.
Right there! Boom! I made up 2 seconds on that turn. That is some pretty cornering.
Maybe we should show this video to Hetty.
That wouldn't be pretty.
That was masterful driving. Let's fly.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, don't apologize. You drove her the way she was meant to be driven.
I mean, if that's the case, then I can fit in it.
Did you say something, Mr. Hammer?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. I'm straight.
I need to inform you all that because of an executive order, Omni shares of Norris Biotech are now the property of the U.S., and Dr. Leonard will be the acting president of the company. That's it.
Good for him. See, I told you, he's socially awkward and annoying because he's a super genius.
Great. What's your excuse?
I walked into that one. Hey, Diggs, can I talk to you?
Yeah, the back is fine. Thanks for asking.
I don't want you here.
Sorry, what?
Okay, this is usually where you insert the punchline. I don't want you here until you're ready to be back.
Okay. Did you see me today? I mean, I was like Starsky and Hutch.
I'm talking about your mindset.
Mindset?
I can't have you coming in here second-guessing yourself, trying to figure out if this job still makes sense for you. It's not safe for you. It's not safe for us.
Yeah. Well, I want to be here. And I'm ready to be back.
Good.
Let's go, partner.